Hi, thanks for hiring the Wacker Plate from Just Tool Away. I'm just going to show you how to start it and use it. First of all, your on and off switch is at the front of the machine. So if you turn it on there, okay, and then here at the back, you've got the bottom one's your fuel. That's in the off position. So you need the fuel on. This one's your choke. Choke on, and this one is your throttle. As you can see from the pictures here, you've got tortoise and hare. So if you sort of put it in the middle of those two, that's full speed, tick over. So put it in the middle. Fuel on, bottom one. Next one, choke on. Give it a pull, and as soon as it goes, you put your choke off straight away. So grab hold of it. Pull it till it stops, and then give it a tug. If it stops, just do it again. Choke on, do it to pull. As soon as it goes, choke off. So, when the machine's running, both these levers need to be pointed in this direction when it's running forward, and this will be full throttle. Okay. And another tip, after you've got it going and you get going with it, don't put all your stone in one go. I'd recommend you put in, if you're putting, say, 8 inches of stone in, put, say, 4 inches in, whacker it, and then do the other 4 inches and whacker that.
Yeah.
All right.
And does it start off with a bit of fuel, does it?
Yeah, there'll be a bit of fuel in the tank, get you going, and then just fill it up yourself. It's unleaded petrol.
Unleaded, right.
Yeah. All right, well, thanks for watching. Enjoy.